And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing more Dying Light 2 campaign slash gameplay. We're mostly just trying to level up our sprint ability so that we can make the one jump for the main questing. Right now, we're going to go check out, basically explore at this point, and try to level up. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
Had to try.
Inhibitor container detected.
Yeah!
Anyways, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'm just going to go ahead and continue trying to level up, basically, at this point. I don't think these dark zones, like the one we're just in, I don't think they actually just go as done after searching it. I think it's just kind of unlimited to go back into. So, if you guys are wondering what I'm up to, I'm trying to get that one perk so that we can continue with the main storyline. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to support button. I'll see you guys again soon.